Presence, a feeling of life and nearness in the music. Once you've heard high fidelity reproduction, you'll be hard to satisfy with anything less.
Say, you really did know, didn't you? Now, can you tell us how does one get high fidelity reproduction?
I can. You know, of course, that most people hear sounds within a frequency range of 20 to 15,000 cycles.
I do? No, I don't.
Well, you know that the phenomenon called sound is a wave in the air, pulsing at a certain speed. Now, these waves hit the eardrum and are turned into vibrations, which the brain translates into what we call sound. Now, the waves pulsing slower than 20 times per second and faster than 15,000 times per second are mostly missed by the human ear. Now, these pulsations are referred to as cycles and are counted so many per second. Thus, the number of cycles per second in a given sound are described as its frequency. Are you with me? Same high quality and properly balanced.
I see what you mean, and I'll watch that from now on. And tell me, do you have to be an electronic genius with nothing but spare time for this kind of hi-fi?
Oh, no. I simply buy the components, build and finish a cabinet for each, and hook them together. None of that messy do-it-yourself stuff for me.
And there's still another Smith's opinion on the subject of hi-fi.